Shao Kahn was the big bad guy in Mortal Kombat.
Well, Shao Kahn is kind of like the top of the ladder in terms of big bad guys in the Mortal Kombat series. He was really the boss of the boss, in a sense, and he was basically the guy that everybody was ultimately trying to stop in terms of his invasion of Earth in Mortal Kombat 3. And he also had this charge move and would attack you with, and a lot of players didn't realize that all you had to do was duck underneath the charge move and you got a free uppercut. Once they discovered that, he became a lot more manageable character to fight against, but until they discovered that, he seemed almost undefeatable.
Shao Kahn was killed.